This meditation comes from a lineage of gurus to which Paramahansa Vishwananda resides, whom is a very well-known guru. He had revealed this mantra to us, which is Chori Vitala Giridhari Parabrahmane Namaha. And I just moved my whole being. That's how powerful this mantra is. Word by word, Shri is an honorific prefix, often translated as auspicious, holy, or revered. Vitala is a form of Lord Krishna, worshipped primarily in the Indian state of Maharashtra, also known as Vithoba or Panduranga. Giridhari is another name for Lord Krishna, meaning the lifter of Govardhan Hill. It's a very beautiful story in which the form of the divine as Krishna lifts up an entire hill. And I have just a little depiction of that that we can bring our awareness to, holding up a hill and watching the waves crash from the waterfalls above. And Parabrahmane means to the supreme absolute truth, referring to the ultimate reality or the highest aspect of the divine. And of course, Nama means salutations or I bow down. Altogether, it might mean salutations to the supreme absolute truth, revered as Sri Vitala Giridhari. So it's a mantra that gets us in touch with that potential which can even move mountains. And we'll be listening to the guru that revealed that mantra recite it 108 times. So allow me to set that up. To do so, I'm going to minimize our background music. This was sent to me, by the way, from Sky Guardian G. We'll be doing it 108 times. Starting now.
Shri Vitala Giridhari Parabrahmane Namaha. 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 श्री विठल गिरिधारी परब्रह्मणे नमः। 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 श्री विठल गिरिधारी परब्रह्मणे नमः।
Thank you for chanting or listening along with me. There, we have reached the 108th recitation of this mantra. So, thank you. Salutations to that supreme potential through which even the movement of mountains is made possible. Namaste.